Hey guys, we're going to do today's main fitting work. You'll need a PVC pipe, or a
broom, or a mop handle.
A stick is better, so if you can get a solid broom handle, solid stick is better. With these PVC pipes, they're great. They're just flex, so you can cheat some of the stretches sometimes. We want to keep it rigid, not to cheat ourselves. So it's 15 minutes, we go 1 minute PVC pipe passovers. We'll do 1 minute where we're going to kind of half forearm, chest and biceps. Just still need a piece of wall. We're going to do the doorway, we're going to open up our chest, our shoulders and our lats. And then we're going to reach those toes for a minute, just because his lower back's hamstrings might be a little bit sore. If you're following in order, you should have sorted yourself out a post, a pole. So it doesn't really matter. Like, yes, this is great if you did today's gymnastic session to hit it afterwards, or it's great to hit it before tomorrow's session because the metabolism's got lots of like power cleans in it, so open up the chest, the shoulders, so there's burpees in it, it'll really help. But either or, it doesn't really matter. Obviously some of them, like yesterday's, that was specific to like something to do after the deadlift session. It's fine. Yeah, please is quite fast over, but when you take it in your full grip, so thumbs up your fingers, you go all the way over, or a little bit too close to me, give it an arm straight. Now, we don't want to over arch back to compensate the stretch. What we're going to do is keep the ribcage shut down. We're not going to arch it up, we're going to keep down, we're going to keep our core engaged. We're just going to open up our shoulders. See how close your hands are getting, and then that way you can measure your improvement. So just like with our weights, we follow linear progression, we want to try and do that, or progressive overload, we want to do that with our stretches and our mobility work, so that you can see that we're getting better. We'll just film yourself and take a photo. Avoid the discomfort, gradually pushing the movement. So we're going to tell our fingers how to point it out. And flat, my forearms are so fucking wet. And then I want to just turn into the stretch. So the linear factor here, probably we can move into the next part of the stretch is legs up, chest and shoulder. My forearms are so tight from this morning that we can't even get there. So it's kind of like when we talk about lower body, we work the feet up. So if we're talking parts of the upper body, like our arms up to the shoulders, we're looking the hand down. So those forearms are tight. We're going to overcompensate. But again, if our lats are tight, our triceps are tight, we're going to overcompensate with our wrists. So I'm going to wear slightly different than the hands and the wrists. But this particular stretch, limit the drive. Our best forearm mobility. Begin with. Again, if you put it down, put my hand level with your shoulder. trying to be realistic with the time and the voice we're actually putting to do it. If I start doing like fucking 60 minute fucking stretch videos or 30, 40 minute fucking mobility videos, it's much harder to be good at training, plus this is full work, plus this is conceptual work. Basically, you're just going to bug it off completely. Basically, you bug off the mobility in the abs anyway. So, you really what the UK needs for. Yeah, so it's the truth. You just fucking lie to it, you get fucked. Like, I don't know. You do it in bits and shit. So if you're fucking laying around sunbathing, you should be doing some fucking mobility work. You can do it in the sun. It's not fucking hard. Just load it up. Get it on there. Get it done. Or you can go in one different way. Shoulders. Be like a dog, he's just being lazy, he's just laid down. We're also getting this overhead mobility work. We come back to those snatches in a few weeks because of the building strength. Being more mobile will really benefit you. Listen to this. Thank you.
Please rest, guys.
Yeah, more straight up. Grab that pipe one more time through. Let me show you the usual work. Doing it every day, pushing it a little bit further. We're also relaxed. But that's today's mobility work done.